we are preparing to cryosection the OCT embedded tissue block.
First, ensure that the cryostat is taken out of sleep mode to start cooling the chamber. Then, we adjust the temperature settings. The recommended sectioning temperatures for most tissue types is minus 10 degrees Celsius for the specimen head and minus 20 degrees Celsius for the blade temperature.
Cryosectioning temperatures impact tissue section integrity. The temperature settings depend on local conditions, tissue types, and the cryostat used and should be optimized based on the quality of resulting tissue sections. Confirm the appropriate section thickness setting of the cryostat. Recommended section thickness is 10 microns for most tissue types. Tissues with higher fat content, for example, breast tissue, may require thicker sections. Visit the 10x Genomics support website for guidance on section thickness for compatible tissue types. We have the Visium slides, which have been cooled down to the cryostat chamber temperature for at least 30 minutes. Equilibrate slides to cryostat temperature before proceeding with cryosectioning. Warm slides will lead to quick melting of the sections and degradation of the RNA. We also have the OCT embedded tissue block, which has been equilibrated to the cryostat chamber temperature for at least 30 minutes.
The OCT embedded tissue block should be the same temperature as the cryostat chamber.
If the tissue block is too cold, it will lead to section cracking. If the tissue block is too warm, it will lead to section compression or crumpling. We have the slide mailer cooling in the cryostat chamber. We have OCT at room temperature. And we have dry ice.
Now we're ready to mount the OCT embedded tissue block onto the specimen stage.
First, fill the specimen stage with OCT. Place the OCT embedded tissue block on the stage with the cutting surface facing away from the stage. Place the stage and the tissue block on the cryobar inside the cryostat chamber. Allow the OCT and the tissue block to freeze and adhere to the specimen stage.
The OCT embedded tissue block has been mounted on the specimen stage, and now we're ready to cryosection it.